Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing some more Spider-Man 2. Yeah, let's get into it.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
My blade.
Deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something when faced with the Predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. And I am left again with no one.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one crate.
Hang on, I'm checking. Cocking the source.
I'm on it. Failure!
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
Looking into it.
Strange.
I'm on it.
Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you're here.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is.
Hello, Garin.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simtarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Monguznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connor's out.
I'm scoping it out.
Who would expect to find such...
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek them.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench of this city is dulling our senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory, no matter the cost.
Checking on something.
I'm on my way, Doc.
Hear that?
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we've had someone worthy.
They're experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one was a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Alright, for some reason it won't let me interact with that thing.
Good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
I have a shot.
Must have a death wish. A tombstone? Now the lizard?
It seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning! MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home. With that.
What's your
out fast! Just hurry!
We won't let you ruin our master tonight!
What? He's not enjoying this?
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days!
Your boss is so impressive! Why isn't he out here fighting us? Yours?
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group. MJ, how are things looking?
Things are busy.
Won't let you get hurt there. You'll be okay.
Please. I can't do this again. Spider-Man! I'm sorry. We need to hurry. Cages. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
Pete!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got
him. Oh, this is good. Let him go. Get him.
Give him twice.
You're just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.